of a dream. Her head was on fire. Why was he so nervous? He took her to the park. She crossed her arms and lowered her eyelids. Someday somebody's gonna ask you a question that you should say yes to once in your life. Maybe tonight I got a question for you. She'd had no idea, started to cry. She said in a good way. He took her by the hand, walked her back home. They took the long way. Someday somebody's gonna ask you a question that you should say yes to once in your life. Maybe tonight I've got a question for you. Someday somebody's gonna ask you a question that you should say yes to once in your life. Maybe tonight I've got a question for you once in your life. Maybe tonight I've got a question for you. I've got a question for you.
Hello, Kimberly. You
Hi.
Make a beautiful bride.
Thank you.
And a beautiful couple.
Thank you.
So if you want to just step in a little bit closer here. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, well, great. Congratulations to both of you. Love is a miraculous thing. And today we're here to honor and celebrate the love that exists between the two of you. Now, if you believe in symbolism, today's 11, 11, 11, and that 11 represents a doorway, if you will. So there are three doorways for you to cross symbolically today. One is trust, one is love, and one is spirit. So that's something you can take into your life and take into your marriage and build on as you cross through into the other side of the door. What you promise to each other today in your vows, in your commitment to each other, you really must continue tomorrow and every day thereafter to make those same promises and same commitments to each other. Because to love is one thing, to be loved is another. And that requires share, commitment, and trust. At the end of the ceremony, legally, you will be husband and wife. Still, you must decide each and every day to commit to each other and to build on your relationship. Today, you're taking into to your care the trust and happiness of the one person in the world with whom you love with all your heart. And you're giving yourself, your life, and your love into the hands of the one that loves you with all their heart. Remember, to the whole world, you are one person. But to one person, you are the whole world. However, true love goes far beyond the feelings of excitement and romance. It's caring more about the well-being and the happiness of your marriage partner than your own needs and desires. True love is not a total absorption in one another, but rather it's looking outward in the same direction together. Love makes burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes joys more intense because you share them. Love makes you stronger so you may become more involved in life in ways that you may have never attempted alone. The truth is, you are better together than you are apart. When you enter into marriage, you enter into one of life's most important relationships. It's a gift that's given to bring comfort when there is sorrow, peace when there is unrest, and laughter when there is happiness, and love when it's shared. A successful marriage is not something that just happens. It takes work, it takes commitment every day of your life. And I brought an excerpt from a little book called The Art of Marriage. And these are some things that you may take in to your marriage and think about them each day. Remember that the little things are the big things. It's remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is at no time taking the other for granted. Courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It's having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It's facing the world together. It's doing things for each other, not in the attitude of sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It's speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It's not expecting the husband to wear a halo or the wife to have wings of an angel. It's having a capacity to forgive and to forget. It's finding room for the things of spirit. And it's establishing a relationship in which independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. And finally, it's not only marrying the right person, but it's being the right person as a partner. So Thomas, if you'll take Kim's hand and repeat after me. I, Thomas, join you, Kim.
I, Thomas, join you, Kim.
As my partner in life.
As my partner in life.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
To love, help, and encourage you.
To love, help, and encourage you.
In all that you do.
In all that you do.
I will take time to talk with you.
I will take time to talk with you.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to care for you.
And to care for you.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
As your partner, lover, and best friend.
As your partner, lover, and best friend.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Now and forevermore.
Now and forevermore.
Kim, if you'll repeat after me, I, Kim, join you, Thomas.
I, Kim, join you, Thomas.
As my partner in life.
As my partner in life.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
To love, help, and encourage you.
To love, help, and encourage you.
In all that you do.
In all that you do.
I will take time to talk with you.
I will take time to talk with you.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to care for you.
And to care for you.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
As your partner, lover, and best friend.
As your partner, lover, and best friend.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours.
Now and forevermore.
Now and forevermore.
Beautiful. And you have the rings?
Yes.
If I can have them, please. Very good. Very good. Now again, if as we talk about symbolism, the ring is a never-ending circle and really symbolizes the never-ending love that exists between the two of you. It's a brilliant polished metal that shines and really reflects the love and the admiration that you have for each other. So if you'll take her ring and repeat after me, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my wife.
I choose you to be my wife.
This day and forevermore.
This day and forevermore.
Place the ring on her finger. Beautiful. And Kim, if you'll take his ring and repeat after me. This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
In token of my love and devotion.
In token of my love and devotion.
And with my heart.
And with my heart.
I pledge to you all that I am.
I pledge to you all that I am.
With this ring, I marry you.
With this ring, I marry you.
And join my life with yours.
And join my life with yours.
Place the ring on his finger. Very good. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be the shelter for the other. Now you will not feel cold, because each of you will be the warmth for the other. There will be no loneliness, for each of you will be the companion for the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. You will soon go to your home and enter into these days of togetherness. May the beauty surround you both in your journey ahead and through all the years that come. May happiness be your companion, and may your days together on this earth be long and good. So Thomas, Kim, because you've committed yourselves to each other today by repeating your vows and exchanging rings, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Thank you.
You may kiss the bride. Don't thank me, kiss her. Beautiful. Beautiful. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Congratulations.
Thank
to you.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir. Very good.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo. You were throwing pebbles and my daddy said stay away from Juliet. And I was crying on the staircase, begging you please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting, all there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say you never come. Is this in my head?